trumpeted the most, that's the Walter Payton Man of the Year, because that represents the totality of a player in the NFL, not just what they do on the